different apertures result in different characteristics in the photo. The visible difference that the aperture affects in a photo is known as depth of field, and therefore using the camera in aperture or manual mode allows you to change the look of your photos. Depth of field refers to how much of an image is in focus, or the range of the field of focus. Part of an image or all of an image can be in focus. Low f-number, wide aperture, means a shallow depth of field, where only a limited range of the image is in focus. This is good for highlighting subjects from the background. Equally, you can focus on the background or a subject in the background and have the foreground out of focus. Example, if you want a subject to stand out from the background, or if you want to highlight part of an image, using a shallow depth of field can be useful, as it not only brings the subject out, but the image gradually becomes more blurry the further into the background you go, and this can give a pleasant and interesting effect. A high F number, or small aperture, means a wider depth of field, where more or all of an image is in focus. So this is useful for landscape shots, where you want to give equal importance to all of the scene. However, it's important to bear in mind that the smaller the opening of the aperture, the less light is allowed in, meaning you will have to shoot at lower shutter speeds. So often, if you want to use fast shutter speeds or are shooting in poorly lit environments, you will often be forced to shoot with a large aperture or shallow depth of field, which is also a low F number, as this allows more